Through a series of illustrations in 1 Corinthians 1:26 to 31, Paul pointed out God's plan for recovery doesn't utilize our human wisdom, strength, or skill. You don't have to be Superman to receive God's forgiveness and power. For self-sufficient people, this may be hard to accept. We want to feel worthy of our salvation and growth. But until we can admit that we are powerless to change without God's help, we are doomed to cycles of painful failure. God's free gift of forgiveness and the power to love new life appear foolish to us. But when we turn our own will and life over to Him, we will discover genuine power and release from the bondage of our past. Like we see Him, how big He is, and we rest in His arms. And anything we do it out of love for Him. He gives us the strength and the help, just because He loves us, to help us do it. Our relationship is fueled by grace, as a healthy father's relationship with their child is fueled by grace. Some of us may wonder how we could even know God's will for our life. In 1 Corinthians 2:11-12, we can find that we know God's mind and heart because He's placed His Holy Spirit within us to communicate with us. What a privilege to read God's thoughts and feelings in the Bible. God's presence will help us know how to deal with our painful past as we look at it and sort through it. This will lead to a healthy view of ourselves and the restoration of a broken life and perhaps even our broken relationships. If we will consistently follow God's direction in our life through the Holy Spirit, we will grow and blossom. Apostle Paul had an impressive pedigree. He was a Roman citizen, which wasn't easy to get back then. He was a theologian and professor of the Bible. He was from a good family and had money. And as far as we can see, he lived what he believed. He had a good work ethic and worked really hard. But despite Paul's former self-sufficiency, he admitted his powerlessness as Christ worked in his life. He wrote, "The things I want to do, I don't do, and the things I want to do, I don't. Who could save me from this? Thank God the answer is in Jesus Christ our Lord." Romans 7:19-25. Just like Paul, we must realize we need God's help to live life and overcome our weaknesses. As we understand this, we're able to grow in the Christian life. Through his writings in the New Testament, Paul demonstrated the humility and dependence on God we need to live life. We make progress in recovery when we recognize how helpless we are and how much we need God. Only then we can joyfully submit God's will for our own life and begin the recovery process.